But it's close enough, and it's still snowing, and I'm here to give out the late gifts to each and every one of you. I like how all of you, except for Grim, are in the holiday spirit. I like
hey,
how
I
each and every
holiday.
One of you.
Nah. Wait, Tom, get up here. Don't look at how Tom is just taking from the steps.
Get the fuck over here, Tom. I'm so sick and tired.
How y'all doing?
Y'all don't listen. I'm sick. I'm tired.
Alrighty.
All of Tom's gifts, they're no longer Tom's gifts. That's just how that's going to go.
I don't want
Derek,
his fucking gifts.
I already gave you your gifts. Yeah. Anyway.
I'm standing here with nothing in my hands.
Listen, Derek got a really nice gift on Snapchat. Poncho, I gave you Taco Bell sauce, you know, because you were running a little low on sauce there, buddy. And, yeah. I hope you enjoyed what we gave you before we all started here.
You know what? I'm going back to bed. Y'all,
Eric,
y'all
I gave
bad.
You all
this
the wine that
house.
You drunk. You drunk all of the wine. Okay, go to bed. You drunk
you
all of the wine. And Grim, you're a ghost. You don't get anything.
Yeah, I know.
You don't get
anything. I need everyone to know that Snapchat shit he sent me, it wasn't that good. And Peach came out swerving. It wasn't that good.
But wait, where's my present?
You don't get one for sitting back on the stairs.
It literally just said you're not getting
one. I'm going to bed.
And the only reason you can... Okay.
Hey, baby, baby.
No, chill. Oh, my.
Oh,
my. Food fight!
Peach, I generally thought that wagon continuously combusted. I was like, what the heck?
Oh, my goodness. That was great.
Crazy!
Oh my
damn.
God!
Oh my goodness!
What's wrong with y'all? Oh my god!
Yes! Grim shit is on fire! My Poncho just blows over.
I just got up and atomized into my fucking garage!
Don't make me have to pull out my all-gold pistol.
Whoa, calm down, Jamal. Don't pull out the nine.
Hey, Grim, take this.
I'm about to go do that go kart racing. I'm about to go get my go kart. Start up the race.
I do. Who the hell just hit me with something, yo?
Why were you just in the middle of the street?
He just two people you hit now, one you killed.
Oh, I'm out of here. Meet me at Los Santos.
Oh my god, Tom, did I do that?
Gone.
Yeah.
Y'all should have just seen how cluelessly Hope was looking in the middle of that street. She had no clue what was going on with life.
Oh, shit. I'm talking shit. I ain't even jumping on plan.
I wish. Yeah, anybody out. Else see Hope drive with, like, fucking no hand on the wheels?
Move.
Tom! Can you guys hang on?
Bro, we're going! Oh, Poncho, we're
I'm leaving. Everyone in my snow.
That's crazy.
Again, he's...
Why is Derek's shit so fat? Oh my goodness, this is unbelievably ridiculous.
Belted his ass.
Oh, Hope!
Deal! Oh!
That's why I slowed down.
Well, that didn't sound
good. I stuck the landing. You feel me?
Stop spinning! Wow!
I'm gone.
I was really about to take a clear takeoff, and they're just like, hey, spin, bitch. Stupid bitch. Punch
him. Out of control. Oh, no!
Stop spinning!
Yeah, why me and Eric, we went from like first, second, and third, and now we in last.
Why is everyone so much faster than me?
Hey, yo! Oh!
Tom doesn't deserve to win this shit, bro. That's all I gotta say if he wins.
You're bogey!
He does not deserve to win. I was about to do the dash on y'all and they spun me out.
You know what? That's the most thing you ever said to me on this channel.
That's the meanest thing you have ever written on this channel.
Like, I've only had a couple wins on this channel. And then the one time I'm like in a good lead, it's like, I don't want Tom to win. What is wrong with you?
It's called competitive spirit, and you don't deserve to win, Smarty Pants.
Competitive my nuts. Damn, dude, I wouldn't be competitive. I would have took an ACP and shoved it right up my ass.
AC.
What, that has nothing to do with your competitiveness, sir. That sounds like some extra issues you need to work out.
I'm a bust. Sort of guy.
It'd be like that.
Nah. He knows why I said that. He knows why I said that. Hopefully he gets the gist of why I said that. Who up here doing fire? Yo.
I threw a Molotov at a car, and the dude immediately leaped out.
Oh, did it, game? Oh, nice one, Poncho. Oh, wait, what the fuck?
Oh my goodness, what were them explosions?
Wait, how do we do? Wait.
I don't like how our real life be winning. Rockstar just be like, fuck you, Peach. Yo, fuck! Stop spinning the fucking car! I'm gonna kill you!
Cash Records taking over for the 99 and the 2000. Girl, you working with some ass shit. $600, that is.
Derek won!
Derek! Derek cheated! Derek cheated, bruh. Oh my god.
We're just gonna get back on this dirt bike.
Like on the side of the plane.
We go together.
She's aiming.
Oh my god.
Are we pulling them out?
What the hell is that?
Okay.
Wasn't a rocket launcher. Damn.
Yeah, I don't think I've customized. That's one of the free cars.
I'm calling out right now.
Oops, I'm away from the plane. Peach, get your car away from the plane, please.
The Furioso 300.
Let me just return this before y'all blow it up.
Stop, nigga. I'm calling mine. You got to go on a shopping spree. Furioso 300, right?
Whatever
the fuck.
Yo,
stop spawning my car all the way over there.
So is that.
Damn!
Oh my goodness!
Did that just save my ass or am I tripping?
Low key, yes. Whoever hit you.
I
think someone hit you with a snowball.
I missed!
Thank you.
Oh!
Oh, damn! Oh,
fucking. I ain't even do nothing this time.
Bro, what the fuck?
Damn, Griff.
Jeez.
Bruh. Like.
Ow! Whoa, bitch! Move!
I'm just looking!
Zach! I'm sorry, Zach!
Oh! Whoa! What you I think everybody just needs to calm the fuck down.
Zach, stop! Stop it, Zach! Please! Please! Fuck you! Yeah, fuck you, Peach!
Pride's going haywire with that fucking stone hatchet, yo.
Hey, she ain't going haywire on me.
Hell yeah. Yes.
We literally did a snowball fight and,
she's saying that like she want a rematch, that's what I'm hearing.
Zach, I know you're shooting at me.
Move!
Human shield, Derek. Human shield.
Human shield. Damn.
I said fireworks, not rockets.
That was a firework. It's a type of firework.
It's not a firework. I know fire.
Exactly. You said firepower. You feel me?
I hate. I really do.
Love how Peach is the only
firepower.
I'm actually almost dead.
I was about to say, you're still burning.
Ooh, Poncho, that's fucking scary.
All I wanted to do was go and get my damn car, and then you're bugging. Whoever that is, you're bugging.
My nets drag.
I wonder if I should upgrade this thing.
I mean, I'd say probably.
Just because this is not upgrading in the slightest. I just changed the colors on it.
If you go to upgrade that, I can do this mission.
Oh!
How did she not die?
Why did she jump out and flop like that, man?
Somebody.
Hey, you know what? You know what, Grim? That should actually be the thumbnail.
It should be, because it'd be funny.
That should actually
be the
thumbnail.
We can't lean on the couch, though. That's what
we'll
sucks.
Just all be standing behind it. Yeah. All right, get on the couch. What? We're making this thumbnail. Piper Perry parody. Get on the couch.
I'm stuck.
Tom, why are you not moving? Get behind this couch.
Tom over there. Why'd you change the LP?
She already saved it. She already saved it. She said she was switching to something more appealing. You know what would be funny if she put that outfit on where it's just like her nipples have a dot on it? There we go. There we go. All right, everyone. Yeah. All right, we got the thumbnail. I'm going to bed now. Wait, I actually have to forgot we were recording.
Anyway. I was about to say somebody faulting at somebody.
Guys, stop.
Damn.
I just heard someone get popped. I'm oh saying. My god.
Phoenix, Lana, stop. Yeah, stop.
Well, that shit sounded something fierce.
All I heard was JJ's like, stop doing YouTube.
Phoenix.
Stop. Like, oh my god.
Smack I was slapping you. You should be hitting girls, never. Phoenix.
Why
it's
not?
Rude and it's wrong.
What?
Oh my god.
And she's younger than you, Phoenix. You should know better. She is younger than you think. You should know. I don't care. She is your younger sister. I don't care.
They're both fans of the channel. So they clearly just want content.
What did I miss? What happened?
Poncho, one of JJ's siblings just popped the shit out of the other, and it was loud.
Sorry, Derek.
I got good, my boy.
Like, that shit was insanely loud.
That's what I heard, bro. And he's just like, you smack your younger sister. I was just like, wait a minute. He hit his
Phoenix,
younger
sister. Just be quiet. I'll tell mom.
That's what you're teaching them, JJ?
Well, don't listen to me. I'm going to my mom.
Listen, JJ.
Sometimes you got to actually hit them. You feel me?
Do not listen to this man.
No, not like beat the shit out of him. Like
I was about
I used
to say, do not
like,
listen to this
them,
man.
Bro. Pop them or threaten them with a belt or something. Man.
Stop spinning.
This Emerald is so good. Yeah, this Emerald is so good in the snow.
Oh, you're bragging now, huh?
Yeah, I'm bragging. What are you gonna do about it?
Draft with me, Derek.
I'm not doing that. You see this fucking turn? You see this snow? Hit them brakes extra quick, my dude.
Did you have a slide in?
Look at it. That's exactly why I hit the brakes. I don't like when it puts me in the air right there. I'll wall ride, bro.
I think
you
should.
You won't.
Goddamn, JJ.
So JJ siblings getting smacked. Peach fucking games. Or games fucking Peach. I got over. What's next?
Oh,
wait, this is not JJ in first. JJ's behind me.
Yeah,
it's a little
bit.
This game is
what
going
the
to
fuck?
Change.
What?
You heard your one.
I heard Latifah in that. I don't know what's up.
Queen Latifah?
I heard pitched it.
Poncho, please somehow stop us like this.
I don't like this red
Your wish is apparently this game's goddamn command. I phased through the ramp.
Actually,
yes.
I'm a chance.
I hate when that shit happens because I just fell off.
Yes. What? I don't know.
You know, since they want to fuck me, you know.
Stop! Stop it!
Hey, Poncho, what happened?
I still would have gotten fourth no matter what. This is getting.
Did you just stall? Is that what happened there? I'm confused.
Tony
what
Hawk.
Happened?
Fuck it, Tony Hawk. I'm gonna make this shit.
That was pure wheel spin. Now I'm upset.
I'll see y'all later.
Let's go.
Oh no.
Yes, why look at this. Oh, hi, Sky.
No.
Hi, JJ.
Oh, no. Poncho.
No.
Poncho.
Deal. What did you want me to do, JJ? I got clipped and then that was it. There was no control after that.
And Peach,
you're talking about Peach.
What did Peach talking about my facial hair?
Yeah,
it's growing back. Shit's very actually prominent now.
It's not. On your left, JJ.
Like my whole chin is dark as shit.
Turn, turn.
I slipped.
I told you, bro. It's gonna take like 2 weeks. It doesn't take.
Ah, check at his game.
Oh lord.
Okay.
He started vacuuming because he ain't want to get his ass whipped by his
No! Mom. Don't spin! Mm-hmm. I'm actually sick and tired to a point where I feel like vomiting. This is unacceptable.
Get in line. I mean, you could always make this extra content and we record everything here tonight.
On the right, Poncho.
Stop spinning. That was a sexy ass drift, but stop spinning. I'm headed to the right side.
Yeah, I'm building that, but the game says something.
Yo, I flew over your dead
corpse. I know y'all fucking lying. That nigga Eric is not in front of me.
Now, sad part about it, guys, I let you guys win these races.
Imagine. I'm that built different. Goodbye, Mr.
Hey, my car would stop on the ground.
I am
they
scared.
Do that shit to me
scared.
All the time, JJ. It's perfectly
not
unacceptable.
With the fucking waves. Come on, bro. Is that Prod? Oh, God.
Prod, how you doing?
Yo.
For a second, I thought it might have been my cat, and then I realized
it was his cat. Stop! Turn the fucking car!
Yeah, geez, man.
Don't tell me I'm.
Hey, sir. How's it going?
I mean, she did choose to leave 11.
We're recording two realms right now. It's going pretty okay.
You know, Poncho, I don't have a problem with it. It's the fact that they wouldn't let me turn the fucking car.
Okay, I feel that.
About the bus!
Stop. Just, I'm
damn
done.
It,
I'm
there.
Done.
Sit there and whine. Verbal.
I have returned.
Did I do it with a fucking turtle?
Oh boy. With that Marco book.
He just kissed his cat. He kissed him the pussy. Lucky man.
I give him kisses, he gives me kisses. It's a mutual relationship.
How'd you get
it? Hey, do it! I couldn't catch him. Could not catch him.
Hey,
oh, I'm smoking.
What the hell
I'm just giving it a nice little, giving it some character.
You want some character, Peach? I can give some character.
Oh god.
Stop. Oh my god.
Wait, are we dressing up as Christmas characters?
I'm losing. Peach, get in the
car. I can't get up. I keep tripping.
No.
Yeah, I got one point. He did all day to kill one dude. You're tripping. The Poncho, he offered me, bro.
Welp, everybody, we did it. We made it to the end of the tough and turbulent year that has been 2020. I hope all of you have had a great year. I hope all of you had stayed safe this year, because this year has fucking sucked, bro. It's been terrible. But I just came here to say thank you to everybody for making this another great year on my channel. Thank you for supporting me. Thank you for leaving your comments, showing your love, sharing this video to all your friends, liking it, just coming on the channel, having a good time. And that's really what the channel's all about, you know. We're just here to have a good time and play games and do all this other shit. And I'm glad that I was able and all my other friends were able to put a smile on all of y'all faces. And I just really do thank y'all from the bottom of my heart for making this another great year for me on YouTube. Nothing but up from here. Nothing but up from here. In 2021, just know I plan on doing a whole lot more of my videos. A whole lot different type of videos. Top 10s, game reviews. You're probably going to see much more of my personality than you ever have before. So get ready, everybody. It's here on the way in 2021. But with all that being said, I hope you all have a amazing morning, afternoon, evening, night, day, week, month, year. I hope you all have an amazing 21, and I will see you all next time.
If Pyros and Crips all got along, they probably got me down by the end of the song. Seem like the whole city go against me. Every time I'm in the street, I hear...